You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 49,800,000,000. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify exponents and square roots. 10 to the power of 8 equals 100,000,000.
Perform any
multiplication or division, from left to right. 498 times 100,000,000 equals
49,800,000,000.
And so the final result is 49,800,000,000.